You want to say hi?
Hi. What are you doing? What?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing. Nothing. I got you. Hello everyone, it's almost 4:15 right now, and I didn't have to work, but they called me in, so I have to go into work tonight for just a few hours, and then I'm not sure what else I'm gonna do. I don't know. But yeah, that's what I'm getting ready to do. I'm getting ready to go into work. And yeah, so I want to talk to you guys.
We're on our way to the mall now, just to finish her costume.
Yeah.
I already got mine ready.
You probably can't even see us, hardly.
Yeah.
We went to Kohl's.
To finish her costume, I got socks instead.
Christmas. Socks.
Yeah.
What I would do to take away this fear of being loved, allegiance to the pain. Now I miss them, I miss you.
Done with at the mall, and now we are trying to find my car. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I already knew where it was.
I always, like, never know where my car is. I always lose my car. It's pretty bad. I never know where I park. And my little, meter set, my meter thing, it doesn't work. I have a lot. My little meter thing, it doesn't work, and like, it works until like you get to the car. It doesn't work before you get to the car. Kind of sad. But yeah, we went to Claire's, and then Bath and Body Works, and then Route 21, and I got a shirt for me. I'll show you what I got after we get home. I only got like one thing, and then I got some socks at Kohl's. But, yeah. Oh. Anyway, that is what we are doing right now. So, I'll talk to you guys when I get back.
excited to come to Sonic to get food.
And watch Pat.
Yeah, you'll see the cat.
Hi, and I have a number 12, 6-piece medium combo honey barbecue.
She's buying me food too.
Okay, our wings are buy one, get one free tonight.
Okay. So,
do you want the number 12 or do you want the buy one, get one special?
Yeah,
buy one, get one free.
Oh, do you want 12 and 12 or do you want 6 and 6 and 12?
Mama.
It doesn't matter.
Just get the 12 and 12.
So, 2 6 pieces?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your first flavor on your first six?
Just honey barbecue on both.
I was just about to say that.
Alright, what else for
you? A medium Fanta.
I just almost dropped my
phone. An orange Fanta?
Yes.
And there she's ordering the food.
And then I would like a grilled cheese sandwich.
She's got her food. That's her food.
And a medium ocean water.
I don't know what to say.
Sorry, that was a small ocean one?
Medium.
How did that work?
Okay.
And then I would like a small cheddar bite with ranch.
Those are like cheese balls.
And that's all.
She got us food. Say hi.
Hi. That's all.
Alrighty, does your order look complete out there?
Yes.
Alright, $13.75, we'll get that out to you.
Okay, thank you. We got food!
We got good food.
And there's no more cats.
There are no more cats!
There's two of them at first, but now there are three and not there.
And now, and they followed the other one out.
Yeah. So, this is probably gonna be a really long vlog.
Yeah.
But a lot of people like long vlogs, so I hope you guys enjoy today's vlog. What's new?
One of a kind in Centerville.
Nope.
Friday, patchy fog early today, sunny otherwise with a breeze
there's
and wind
like
and
new
a high
music
in the 70s. And Friday night, a low of 62 Yay. With Saturday reaching 77. Right now, it's 53.
It's going to be 77.
Non-stop music for the
corridor. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
7.7.
Wait, Tom FM. We got music.
We are so dying for the dead. Bad man, we no stand.
I almost had one of my songs.
For your women. I know, girl, but
we're getting mine.
I got real cheese, these cheddar bite things, and we know, and ocean water, which you guys should try, but ocean water is really good. But anyway, we went to the mall in Kohl's, and at Kohl's, I seen the, okay, I'm like obsessed with Christmas and winter, and I'm so excited for our Christmas stuff to be in stores and everything. So I bought these, I bought two pairs of Christmas socks. I bought these ones with the middle kitties on it. And then I bought, oh, I need peanut butter. I bought these with Christmas tree and the little puppies on it and the little bears on the back. And then we went to the mall and I wanted to buy a new shirt. So I bought this. And I really like it. and I'm gonna wear it on Sunday to church. But that's all I really thought. But I just wanted to show you guys that, and I hope you enjoy that. But whenever I do, like, whenever I buy a lot of stuff, I'm gonna hopefully do, like, a haul sometime. So, yeah. So, exciting news. Tomorrow, I'm gonna film my first video for my main channel, and I'm so excited, and it'll oil up tomorrow also. I'm so excited, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. Hello, everyone. So it's 10:31 right now, and I've just been watching YouTube videos. And yeah, that's what I've been doing. I'm not gonna do much the rest of the evening, night, whatever. So, I think I am going to end this vlog here. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow.